When we start our game dev journey, we have big ideas. Many of you asked me and other content creators about how to make games like Zelda Breath of the Wild, GTA 5 or Assassin's Creed. Of course, for a project of this size, the first step is doing some proper planning. Ideally, we will need a game design document and a proper pitch. The game design document serves as a blueprint to better understand and define the general direction of the project. I will leave some links in the description so you can check out some examples. Now that we have our pitch and design document, we're gonna need $200 million. So let's find